All right, so another thing I want to point out is the set offer options amount button up here at the top of the land deals section. When you're under your offer requests, if you're one of those investors that deal with a specific area, you'll start to understand what property values are without really looking too much into them. You can usually figure out a property value based on the APN numbers. If they're all kind of in order, then you know they're kind of all in the same area. And if you knew what that area was and how much property is generally worth in that area, you could go ahead and set your offer amounts just based on that. Again, this is for investors that kind of specialize in a particular area and they become very familiar with it. So if you are one of those type of investors and you see a lot of these like kind of homogeneous properties where they're all kind of the same size and they're in the same area, then what you can do is you can set your offer and option amounts in bulk because you already kind of have a really good understanding of what they're really worth. So we have this option here at the top called Set Offer Option Amount. If you click on that, you'll notice it opens up the fields for all the properties in the tables. And what it's opening up is the offer and the option amount. So if you knew, for example, you were going to, these properties were all the same and you wanted to offer, let's say, you know, $1,250 cash for all these properties, you can go here through here and set all your offer amounts. And the update that we did, because we used to have this option as well, but the update we did is we added the option field as well. So you can come through here and say, okay, well, you'll actually put it under option agreement for 5,000 and go through there. And now you can set all the offer and option amounts in bulk. And when you're done, you just click save offer option amounts and it saves all of them. You'll notice if you hover over the preview, down at the bottom, it says offer amount $1,250, option amount $500. You go to the next one, $1,250, $500. So these are all the ones we set. And again, if you want to click back over there and open it up, you can see the numbers did save to your record. So this is just a time saver option, so you don't have to actually go into the record, into the edit screen. You can still set your offer option amounts from this edit screen under the admin only property research section. So you can still set it from here, and as well as you can still set it from the calculator itself. But adding it to this option to the property table just allows you to speed up things if you are really familiar with a certain area.